Jim Ross alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at ringside. And welcome to the War Zone, everybody. It's been a wild one already, Henry J.R.
No doubt about it.
Is that your pager beeping?
I hope not.
I'm glad I left mine at home.
We have a capacity crowd on hand. Still to come, Shawn Michaels is... Well, he says he's going to confront The Undertaker, and we're going to hear from Don King.
Takes a king to know a king. I can't wait to hear what he has to say.
Well, King Hunter Hearst Helmsley said that Owen Hart better watch his back, and there are four reasons in the ring right now.
Well, you know, you better take the heart, Owen Hart. I know you're out there listening. Hunter Hearst and Degeneration X mean what they say. Watch your back.
There's absolutely no doubt about that. That's good advice for the youngest of the 12 Hart children. He's been Intercontinental Champion. He's been a WWF Tag Champion. And if it had not been for Triple H last Monday night right here, he would be the WWF Champion right here tonight.
That's right, 12 children. Stu and Helen Hart produced more tragedies than Shakespeare. But I guarantee you, Owen Hart turned out all right, and he should be, rightfully, the WWF Champion.
Owen Hart will certainly enter a elite 30-man field to compete in the Royal Rumble match Sunday, January the 18th in San Jose, California. As Owen Hart certainly has his share of distractions. Nonetheless, the impressive Savio Vega, and the match gets underway here. Owen Hart with a lightning quick hip-lock takeover, Lou Fast press, and Owen Hart, who sounded a little bit deranged, King, a little bit mentally unstable when we heard his remarks earlier, starts off very aggressively.
Whoa! Well, I tell you, Owen Hart has more than titles on his mind. He's got nothing but revenge on his mind. He's taking it out on Savio right now.
Owen Hart's popularity here in the WWF certainly seems to be growing by leaps and bounds, and there's the Irish whip, and Savio elevated in the back body drop. Owen Hart now, the quicker of the two men, climbing the ladder up on top.
Look out!
And Owen Hart with a drop kick. And a nice nip up. What an athletic move there, and wait just a minute. I can't say as we are surprised. There's Triple H, there's Shawn Michaels in China.
And look out! You gotta watch your back, Owen Hart. You heard me say that earlier.
Both Savio Vega and Owen Hart will compete in the Royal Rumble match, as will Hunter Hearst Helmsley. And now Owen almost in no man's land out here. A ring set surrounded by Boricuas. But Savio Vega's doing a pretty good job on his own, King.
Well, you're right there, but like you said, the ring is surrounded by the guys that put panic in the word Hispanic. The Boricuas, they'll do anything to make sure Savio wins this match. And then, and like you said, from bad to worse, you got D-Generation X looking on from the stage up there.
Owen Hart has all he can say grace over right now with the very impressive Savio Vega. And certainly the stakes could not be any higher during the Royal Rumble match on Sunday, January the 18th. The winner meets the WWF Champion. Nice cradle, good counter, and a two and a half. Savio spinning heel kick and a knockdown. And yes, it will hurt your jaw.
Well, it wouldn't hurt mine. I don't know. Look at Shawn. He's not too impressed, is he?
Shawn Michaels has told anyone that would listen that he would confront The Undertaker face-to-face right here tonight on the War Zone.
I can't wait to see that.
In addition, we are still scheduled to hear from the Czar of Boxing, the incomparable Don King right here tonight. And a nice counter move there by Owen Hart. I'll tell you what, Owen Hart owes Triple H some payback. It's fake. And a crossbody, leg hooked. Great technique and a near fall.
Uh-oh. There's that outside interference. You knew it was going to come.
Oh. The distraction. And Savio almost beheading Owen Hart. And now Owen Hart being attacked.
Look at this.
Miguel, Jesus, and Jose of Los Boricuas really doing a number on Owen Hart. And my gosh, you got a feel for Owen Hart. He's out, man.
Comes another referee.
Well, I can't say it. I have to say it's about time.
What's he doing?
I think the referee is up. He may be ejecting those three Boricuas from ringside. Owen Hart with a clothesline. And Owen Hart again. One more time. Savio is reeling. And a spinning heel kick that found its mark. Right on the face of Savio Vega.
Right in the teeth.
And here's the sharpshooter. Owen Hart is the master of the sharpshooter. Owen's got to perfect it. Savio Vega can't hold on much longer.
What's he screaming?
Owen Hart has the sharpshooter applied. Savio holding on.
I can't believe he's holding on. What?
Owen's got
he's released.
Owen's got to defend himself. Jesus is coming in. Savio on one leg now, trying to capitalize. Ooh. Wait a minute, Owen Hart with a roll-up. Can he hold him? Yes, one.
He got
two, three, he got it. Owen Hart has won this match.
Here's your winner, Owen Hart.
And now he wants Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
He wants all of DX, specifically the man. Oh, look out from behind. Los Boricuas now just assaulting Calgary's own Owen Hart. Owen Hart being manhandled, being pulverized.
And D-Generation X is loving it. Look at this.
And he's being delivered.
Hey,
Owen Hart's being delivered in 30 minutes or less.
Special delivery
to Triple H and DX. I can't. Oh, how humiliating this must be for Owen Hart. How degrading, insulting. There's nothing Owen can do. He's absolutely helpless.
Somebody out of. Is anybody going to help him? What are they going to. Hey, look at that.
Oh, the payola. DX just. They just paid off their investment.
That's what Shawn Michaels say, gracious. I guess he really means it.
Owen Hart is hurt. Ladies and gentlemen, whatever you do,